3 a.m. We're at the bus stop near the gym where we go to. 7 minutes till the bus to Bristol Airport. What's this? This is not our bus. This is our bus.
10 minutes late, had us panicking, but it's here.
I'm on probably a maximum of 2 hours sleep, but we have made it to Amsterdam. We are outside Schiphol Airport right now. I already see multiple places where I want to get photos. Tower, these really nicely coloured buildings behind me. Yeah, first stop is to find our hotel, drop off the luggage we have, find our bearings in Amsterdam. Yeah, gonna see if we can walk to the hotel from here because it's supposed to be right next to the airport. The plan for today is we're going to into Amsterdam on the shuttle bus. We are going to go to a coffee shop, get some lunch because I need it because my blood sugar is running pretty low, which I'm not surprised about because I haven't slept since Sunday night. We're going to decide at the coffee shop how we do the next activity, which is me and Santi are going to the Amsterdam Arena, do a stadium tour there, switch around what we plan to do on each day. We need to figure out how to get there because obviously don't know our way across Amsterdam and it's over to the east. Don't know if there's a train there or if we take the bus or what. So we'll do that. And then we don't know what's going on after that, where we're going to have dinner or anything. But yeah, that's the plan for this afternoon. We're doing the Amsterdam Stadium tour. We'll do, think of doing the Anne Frank House and Van Gogh Museum on Thursday instead. So, had lunch, had burger and chips at like a Turkish kebab kind of store. Yep, I know. Very Dutch. What is that?
I am.
We're now figuring our way back to Amsterdam Central, which is evidently right there, as we can see and hear the trains. And we'll figure out our way to get to the Johan Cruyff Arena, Ajax's stadium, to go on a stadium tour there at 4:30. Let's figure out where we're going to then. Found ourselves smack bang in the middle of Amsterdam because over there I think are the parliament buildings, which we'll see another time, or whatever equivalent some communist building. That's the station, isn't it? So do we go in that side or this side?
Just for you guys. Captain ready. The captain's already, guys. Ready as well?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go up then. Have a good game. Come on, let's go. So section 129. They're the ones with the drums.
We are in Ajax's stadium now, the Johan Cruyff, formerly Amsterdam Arena. Massive, it looks even bigger at 10mm wide angle lens. Costs us €16 for a guided tour. Don't know how long it is, I'm assuming around an hour or so. We started at 4:30. Current time is 5:08. I don't even think we're halfway through, so. So, stadium tour over and done with. We are now sitting down here with some fries and a burger. Only place I can get Wi-Fi, so we're sitting against the wall, plus there's no seats over there. Really recommend a stadium tour if you're in Amsterdam, only around £15, €16 I think it was. Guy spoke perfect English. Yeah, really fun. Lasted beyond an hour, hour and a half-ish. Just eating this and we're gonna head back to hotel and get an early night, because we've got a big day tomorrow and we're shattered. I haven't slept at all, really, for 48 hours. So yeah, that's the first day in Amsterdam done.
Yeah.